I will give thanks to Lord with all my heart. I will tell of you your wonderful deeds. I will be glad and exult in you. I will sing praises to your name, O Most High. Lord, as we have come to learn wisdom and knowledge from your abundance, we ask you to shower on us your divine wisdom, that we may be wise and prudent in all our decisions. Enable us to radiate your love and peace to the world around us.
Providence of God. Providence of God. Holy God.
Holy Mighty One.
Holy Immortal One.
Have mercy on us
and on the whole world.
Holy God.
Holy Mighty One.
Holy Immortal One.
Have mercy on us
and on the whole world.
Today's thought of the day is, live as if you were to die tomorrow and learn as if you were to live forever, said by our father of nation, Mahatma Gandhi. Thank you.
Darkness cannot be wiped out by blackness. Only a bright light can accomplish it.
मजनून आंखों में देशभक्ति की चमक रखता हूँ। दुश्मन की जान निकल जाए आवाज में इतना दम रखता हूँ, आवाज में इतना दम रखता हूँ।
Movement started, which is known as Quit India Movement. This was literally a mass movement, a self-inspired and self-driven movement, which was the result of intense desire of Indians to gain freedom.
There were many reasons at the root for starting Quit India Movement. The most important reason was not willing to take part in Second World War. As Gandhiji denied crisp for the war, the shared of denying caused a great harm to the country's economy. Exploitation continued. In such a dire condition, Congress decided to start non-cooperation movement once again.
The movement launched at the Bombay session of All Indian Committee by Mahatma Gandhi on 8 August 1942, demanding an end to the British rule. As Gandhiji said, I am not going to accept anything else than the total independence. We shall either do or die.
As British know about the revolution, they arrested Mahatma Gandhi, Maulana Azad, Sardar Patel, Jawaharlal Nehru, Sarojini Naidu, Jayaprakash Narayan and other members of the working committee.
This hasty action on the part government gave strength to the movement without any effort. The mob came on road.
There were strikes, demonstrations and public meetings all over the country, and the voice raised, Angrezo Bharat Choro,
Vande Mataram,
Angrezo Bharat Choro,
Vande Mataram,
Angrezo Bharat Choro,
Vande Mataram.
The movement was at fault as the leaders were in jail, as they were not getting the power to work further. They demanded, and the fire of revolution burned in the heart of each Indian. On 10th February 1943, Gandhiji started fast for 3 weeks, but seeing the ill health of Gandhiji, he was released from the jail.
Chalo, jhukkar salam kare unko. Chalo, jhukkar salam kare unko. जिनके हिस्से में काम आता है, खुश नसीब होते हैं वो खून जो देश के काम आता है, जो देश के काम आता है।
Now every Indian dream to gain complete independence. which is also known as India August Movement or August Kranti. The movement gave the slogans Quit India or Bharat Chodo. As a result of Quit India Movement, policy morale and anti-British sentiment were enhanced. Thank you.